Let us start module 1. Title of the module 1 is Concept of Flexible Approach of Learning. In this concept, flexible approach, it means greatest flexibility in learning as per learning styles of learners. Flexible approach of learning enables us to envision a time when there will be one curriculum that is designed to be truly appropriate to all learners. It doesn't mean one size fit to all. The focus of flexible approach of learning is on learning as per their learning style. Flexible approach of learning uses a variety of methods to engage learners. It gives more flexibility of expression of answers and modes of writing answers. Using flexible approach to move beyond classroom. It is a main focus of flexible approach of learning. It gives flexibility of expression of answers and modes of writing answer. It means when you present or when you explain any concept, you should not give only one direction. You have to first notice, you have to first observe your learners. And try to give multiple variations, multiple presentations in your explanation. You have to use various examples that suits the learning experiences of learners. It addresses the dynamic process of teaching and learning. Your teaching process should be dynamic. You have to create dynamic with your creative teaching methods. Variety of teaching methods with the use of various types of learning resources. Why it is need for various types of learning resources? Because the learners in your classroom, they have different types of learning experience. They have taught with different way of learning. Their learning style is different. Their behavior is different, their grasping power is different. So, variety of learner in one classroom. And as a teacher, it is very big challenge to face at a time variety of learner and to give proper justice through your teachings with this method. So, flexible approach of learning is very useful concept when you adopt in your teaching learning process. It is main focus on flexibility. You have to provide flexibility to your learners. See in the pictures, the toy, very familiar toy, you know, yo-yo. You can mold this yo-yo with various shapes, size, and you can create many more designs with your creativity. There is scope to apply your creativity to create new things from the basic things. You have to change their shape and size. Flexible approach of learning concept applicable in diverse classroom. So, in traditional classroom and in diverse classroom, what is the difference in between these two? So, there is no difference, but today's classroom is diverse nature of classroom. In the Indian scenario, Indian education system, you have to face in inclusive set of schools. So, in one classroom, all types of learners sitting in one roof of a room. So, you have to teach them with variety of learning experience, variety of teaching method. You have to apply. So, in diverse classroom, flexible approach learning concept is very much applicable. So, if you want to more information, click on the below link. Theoretical base of flexible approach learning is adopted from universal design of learning. Universal design of learning is specially applicable for the diverse learner and especially for the disabled student. In the diverse learner, other student with disabled students. Disabled student learn with other students in the same room. And teaching method is applicable normally we have seen, we have to use one teaching method for all. But if you learn the concept flexible approach of learning, you have to very much aware about that, about your learner and their learning style. So you must adopt flexible approach of learning while in teaching learning process. So